This next story affects a lot of people out there. All new tonight, a warning for anybody who drives or is in the market for a used car.
NBC 10 Responds is digging into a crime that experts say is on the rise. So Harry Hairston joins us right now with more on this story. Harry.
Oh, yeah. This is, we're talking about a lot of money that a lot of people are losing. I'll tell you this number. Folks, pay attention to this number. $1 billion annually. That's how much experts say odometer fraud is costing car buyers nationwide. In our area, it's believed tens of thousands of those vehicles are on the road right now.
A TV right here for the kids.
Alexis Parker thought she got a great deal on her 2006 Mercury Mountaineer.
That's why I paid $5,000 for it. He said it had low mileage and it will run forever.
She bought it used from a South Jersey dealer. The mileage on the title, 93,124. But Parker says shortly after driving off the lot, she noticed a problem.
It felt like the transmission was slipping.
So she took the vehicle to her mechanic for a diagnostic check.
I take one look at it and said this car does not have 90,000 miles.
Derek Pelthorpe did the checkup and also got the vehicle's Carfax report. It shows the SUV had more than 180,000 miles on it. Pelthorpe believes someone changed the instrument panel, taking out the original and replacing it with one from an identical make and model with lower mileage. Replacing the panel isn't illegal, but altering the mileage is. The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration tells NBC 10 Responds 450,000 cars with rollback odometers are sold each year.
Right now in our area, there are tens of thousands of cars on the road with tampered odometers. That's according to a Carfax report from January to September of this year. They show Pennsylvania ranks fourth in the nation for odometer fraud, with more than 70,000 instances this year. New Jersey, it's 16th, with 24,000 plus. And Delaware is 45th, with just over 3,000 reports of fraud.
In the Philadelphia metro area, there were more than 45,000 instances this year alone. If you're looking to buy a used car, there are ways to protect yourself. The NHTSA suggests compare odometer mileage with the car's maintenance and inspection records. You can find this by searching the vehicle's VIN number through Carfax. Have a mechanic look over the car before purchase and request a vehicle history report from the seller. Look over the report and make sure there are no discrepancies between the service dates and the mileage. In Parker's case, it's too late for her to heed this advice, but she did report her car dealer to the New Jersey State Police. Police tell NBC 10 Responds they're investigating.
Now, if you suspect you are a victim of odometer fraud, you can report it to the Attorney General's office in your state. You can find the links to those offices on the response section of the free NBC 10 app. So the number one thing you guys want to remember, do your homework.
Yeah.
And if the deal sounds too good to be true, more than likely it is. We've heard